We all love looking at rainbows because they're made up of many beautiful colors. Have you ever wondered where do these colors come from? These colors come from the sunlight. Sunlight is white light. White light is made up of seven colors. Vidyor is a term commonly used to remember the seven colors of white light, which are violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. When light passes through a raindrop, it splits into seven colors, forming a rainbow. Let us conduct an experiment to find out how these seven colors can be mixed together to get white color.
You should only perform this activity under the supervision of some adult. You can make your own colored disc by using paper, colored pencils, and a pair of scissors. Make a circular disc using paper and divide it into seven parts as shown. Color each part with one of the seven colors of the rainbow. After you finish coloring, make a small hole in the center. Now insert the colored disc in the frame of a stand fan or table fan. Switch on the fan and notice what you see. As the disc rotates fast, the colors get mixed together and the disc appears white. Such a disc is popularly known as Newton's disc.
Be a part of the change. Help us reach a million teachers by liking and sharing this video with your network. For more videos like this, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Download our free-to-use app, Meghshala Online, from Google Play Store. To know more, check the description below.